Hello dudes, and welcome to another video. Today we're playing hide and seek on Oasis made by this guy, Ryloth AS10. I did better that time, yeah. And he was nice enough to let us play this map. So we're gonna be playing this map and it's super cool. And I'm the seeker, and let's go do this. And in case you don't know the rules, it's pretty simple. If I find you and I kill you, then you become a seeker and you grab a chest plate and a diamond sword as well. So there you go. Pretty simple.
Yep.
Pretty simple. Simple dipple. Crap. This is not going how I thought it would go. Come on, get up the... I can never climb the vines.
It's a fairly large map, so you might have some trouble.
Ah, that's okay. I played on a cruise ship in a whole Disney World, so... not my first time. Not... Dang it. It's not my first time. Hopefully I'll find some... Oh, can you go down there? Wait a minute. Oh, no, I'm on fire. This isn't good. Nope, 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 nope.
That's part of an Easter egg.
Yeah, there's a lever.
You have to find out there is a fire resistance potion around the map in a chest. If you get that, you can go in there.
Oh, gotcha. Gotcha. Alright, well, then we won't worry about that because I don't have it. I have a diamond sword and I'm looking for blood. Minecraft blocky blood. I imagine Minecraft blood would be very thick and blocky if it was bloody. I'm just assuming. Oh, hello, Gecko! Gecko! No, Gecko! Don't run, Gecko! 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 Go in the lava! That's the only option! Dang it. No! Don't try to escape! Try to escape in a boat. Whee! Alright, I got a gecko on my side. Yeah, true skills. Alright, how many people are like that?
Not sponsored.
Not sponsored. And this is a sponsorship video. Alright, Carnage and Patty are left. Let's do it. Let's do it. I have like 5 more minutes, even though we don't really have a time limit. We just go until we find everyone. Seems to be easier. There's probably some guys up higher. But maybe not. Oh, hey. Oh, hey. Hey, Gecko. How you doing? I feel like this map has a lot of opportunities for hiding spots.
So it was still asking about it. That's why I made it.
It's very opportunistic.
Dude, I'm telling one thing right now, man. These guys are in some obscure locations.
They're professionals. they're the best of the best. The ultimate hiders. Yes.
Do you remember the Disneyland one?
When yeah.
Hid in the water.
Oh, are you in the water? Is that a hint? Is that that's a hint, isn't it? No, it's not.
No, that's not a hint.
That's not a hint. Flippity dippity ding dong.
This is the most obscure. This is the most obscure spot I've ever seen ever.
I think it's creative is the word you're looking for. Creative.
It's far from creative.
It might be obscure, it might be blatantly obvious, but it's creative. How do I get up? Oh crap, I'm falling. I'm going the wrong way. Well, I tried.
I just saw you fall off the tree.
How do I get... Oh, nice. I'm still trying to figure out everything.
There's some spots that are just there for decoration. Some spots you can't get to, but you, I said, you gotta...
Well, is that a challenge? That sounds like a challenge.
All you gotta do is find an ender pearl and you can get to a lot of these spots.
That's true.
There's an ender pearl on the map. There is one.
Or I could find...
Everyone can find it too, but no one's actually went up there and get it.
I just want to get up there now. Now it's just like a challenge to myself. I want to get up there. Nobody's going to be hiding there, but I'm just going to get up there. Right over there. To where that little bridge is. I think you can get up there.
Yeah, that's an Easter egg up there.
Ah! Is the water end? Oh, the water ends. Crap. Dang it! All right, no, you're good. I'm good. I'll just go somewhere else. I'll just go somewhere else.
Oh my
god!
Monkey buns! What's up, bro? Not much, bro. Not much, just playing hide and seek on this map called Oasis. It's pretty dope.
Oasis? Sounds yes. Dope.
Oasis sounds dope. It's dope. It's dope.
Yeah, I'm coming on. I'm coming on.
All right, all right.
These guys are playing. I'm gonna turn them invisible. Spectate, because.
Drop stone, two damn bones, battle lag, crack, crack, home.
No, I can let them. I can let them play.
You want them to play?
Yeah, I can let them play. I'll just teleport them in as seekers.
You can't really invite my friend here.
Why is that?
Career Tanner. He doesn't have Minecraft.
Oh, okay. Well, then I'll invite you. And he just came chill.
Well, that's the issue.
He's gonna chill. Chill in the party.
Yeah, I have it. I'm coming. Okay.
Oh, well.
Hop on then, Ten.
Alright, then I'll invite you too, buddy. Where the heck are all of these people? I'm dying, and I died. I died in...
How long are you gonna be on for?
Frustration. I don't know, a game or two. Before dinner.
Okay. You can TP them.
Yeah, we're on March break right now, so we're cool.
Do.
Tanner, is this you?
Oh, you're on spring break? Is that what you said?
Hey.
All right, Tanner and Monkey Buns. All right, here I'll give you guys permissions. And don't bother with sleeping. I'll just set the world spawn here. So world spawn. There you go. You're going to exit without saving, so I won't keep all of this stuff, so don't worry about it.
All right, let's go.
Let's do it. All right, we have four seekers now, and we're going after two people. We're going after Carnage and Patty. And they are apparently hiding in obscure places. That's our hint so far.
Save Carnage, man. I think that's a little... Here, I'm just gonna make it a little. Yeah, there you go. Just make it a little bit more easy to spot.
You just said obscure places, right?
Yes, obscure. Yeah, look for obscurity. But what's new? I mean, what's new? It's always been obscure.
I don't know what that's supposed to mean.
Oh, maybe that's the point. Maybe
is he jumping?
Where is he? Where? Yes. Where? I see him! I see him! He's going up the tree! He's a bridge! 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 He's walking! Where'd he go? He went in the tree! No, wait, where'd he go? No, he's not in the tree! He's in the tree! Stop running! You have the right to remain silent! Get back here! He's at spawn! Now he's running! The water! Yes? Lava! Oh, he went death before dishonor. That was a good option. Good option, Carnage. Nice job, Carnage. All right, we're going to give another minute or two to find Patty. If we can't find him, then he wins, and he'll be seeker for next round. So let's go.
Jesus Christ.
Well, is he in a good spot, or?
I'm not going to say anything. But,
good.
He was right under your nose a second ago.
Darn it. My nose isn't that big. I should be able to find him. Oh, you found him. Where?
He activated. Oh, he did it. He found the secret.
Oh, you found the secret? Wait, which secret? Which secret? The bridge secret or the lava secret?
You found the secret.
A different secret? A secret secret? A secret secret? Ryan's secret says. Secrets.
Nice try, Zebby. You tried. Gold star.
It was far-fetched. It's far-fetched. Oh, now I'm trapped. It's fantastic. I'm fantastic.
You can break one of the items. Yeah. The blocks out of the frame.
Yeah.
One of the heads. You can use it as a... What? You can break the item frame, okay? And you can take one of them. Yeah, they're weapons, and they're also kind of...
Wait, you're giving him a weapon? Why? Not specifically. I haven't heard that one before. Crap.
Let's just say that the thing he has.
Dang! I'm on fire. I'm good.
No, Zebby, somebody punch him.
Where is he? Who's punching? I want to punch. You're punching, huh?
No, I meant punch you out.
Oh, I'm good. Don't worry, I'm good. I'm good, buddy.
Oh, Tanner, no.
I lived.
Oh my god, that's... dude. Patty, you are one of the few people to actually fully unlock that Easter egg. Congratulations.
Good job, Patty. I don't know what it is, but congratulations.
It's something.
It sounds impressive.
I'll show you in the game, though. How about that?
Say, okay. time to kill.
Oh. Huh.
Oh, wait, what? Patty! Wait, Patty! Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Patty! Patty! Yeah. All right.
Here, I'll show you where the Easter eggs are.
No. We're doing another round. No. Don't worry. Show me after we're done with everything. All right. Yeah, and put it survival. Survival. Yeah, we're going to spawn. There we go. Why can't I fly? Why? I'm confused.
Alright, so I'm Seeker.
Alright,
yeah, why can't you fly? That's weird. I gave you all the privileges earlier.
Oh, there we go. Okay, oh, handy dandy.
Don't start it yet, Zebby, okay? I'll be right back.
Hold on. Wait, gotta teleport everybody over here. Alright, cool. If you were a Seeker last round, feel free to put your stuff away in your inventory. And
weapons of mass destruction.
Yeah. Zebby, don't start it yet. I'll be right back.
Okay, all right. We'll wait 1 minute, and you'll just get a behind.
Where should I put the stuff that I took?
Oh, the helm? Just throw it out. I'll pick it up.
Or, yeah, okay. All right, Patty, you have the Seeker stuff. Everybody else, go hide.
Zebby, I don't have the speed boost potion thing.
Nobody does. We don't have them anymore because they got rid of the speed 2 for the speed 2 potions. So they're not useful anyways because the speed 1 is the only one that we can use.
You can use it if you want.
I have no idea where to go. Alright, oh, here we go. Oh, that's cool.
When should I start looking?
Oh, I see you're going for...
Oh, yeah, that's right. I'm going for the obscure route. Or just the difficult spot. I don't know.
Well, you're not really going to be able to get far up there. It's just...
How do you know that? Crap.
I don't know.
You just know stuff. You're just a person who knows things, huh? Well, I can... Oh, crap. Crap! Nope, dang it!
Don't screw up.
Stop flying! Why am I flying? Get rid of the flying. There we go. I got it. We're good. I am improvising.
That's a nice spot.
Yeah, there we go. Yeah, oh dang it. Yeah! Yeah, now this is called...
I'm impressed.
Thank you.
Your skin kind of gives you away though, but...
Alright, I'm working on it. I'm making it better.
Can I go?
Yes, feel free to go, Patty. There's a couple guys there next to you. Don't kill them because they're AFK. No, they'll come back.
There's only one.
Okay, well, he'll be back. So just don't kill him. Don't kill him yet. Aha!
Found the gecko.
Ta-da! You found the gecko?
Where'd the gecko go?
Oh wait, there's a way to parkour up there? That's cool.
Watch for XP, there's parkour.
Oh yeah, man. I love me some parkour. Now I just gotta decide where I wanna go from here.
Geico done screwed up.
Oh no, Geico! Alright, Geico. Help him seek.
Oh my god, no way you're what the no.
What?
You did.
What did I do? What did I do? Plant a tree. Whee! Oh no, Tanner!
That's why you're all the way.
Oh no! Just keep building! Keep building! No, cat! Run!
Meow!
Meow, meow! Meow! Oh yeah.
Let's go, let's kill.
Oh yeah. Oh, this is funny.
No, meow.
Cat's dead. Get ready for deployment. Alright.
Wait, where's the cat at? I don't see you.
Cat's dead.
I'm up top.
Oh, wait, you're still alive? Wait, cat, you alive? Or?
No, he died.
I died.
There we go.
I hit him like a million times.
Crap! Alright,
Meow.
Meow.
This is perfectly fair, okay? Because they can get up here.
Are you there. Sure about that, Jesus?
See? Unless you covered it up.
They're gonna know what you did.
No, the what? Well, that's the kind of the point. It's like, if I'm gonna make this, I want it to be fair.
Ooh, you're... Tanner? You're close. Yeah. You're close to something.
Where are you?
I'm close to something. Oh, something. I see something. Something's over there.
Yeah. Question mark?
I'm halfway there. Where do I want to go? That is the question.
Whee! You should go to that something.
You can hop onto my blade. That'll be fun.
My blade.
I swear, nothing will happen to you.
Nothing will happen. I'll just slice you in a million pieces. I mean, you know. The huge.
You might get a little scrapes and bruises here and there, but you'll be fine.
The huge.
The huge.
Nothing too anti-typical.
Oh, Jesus, man. You guys are some...
Oh, yeah. Those. I'm making my own parkour right now. This is...
Wait, are we allowed to break the
No. Okay. No, you're not. No, you're totally not.
Yeah, it's illegal.
Yeah, don't do it. It's like against the law.
Oh, there's another cat alive. The cat's gonna finish the work of the other one that died.
Yeah, where is he? Meow. My meow
is...
brother must meow die.
Whee!
Nice meow.
I like how I turned those 7 logs into 28.
Meow!
28.
I have spotted somebody meow.
Nothing.
You're
now I just gotta.
Meow, meow, up there, meow, meow, somewhere.
Meow.
It's too dark to see for me, meow, meow.
There we go. We gotta stay safe.
I see him. He's all right, top still.
I am not. Wait, are you talking about me? Who are you talking about?
Keep him there.
Whoever's crouching.
Oh, it's
okay,
not me.
You go for him. I'll watch him.
No way. Should have gave them both.
Oh my god.
Meow
gosh.
Meow, you gonna die, meow meow.
Meow 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 meow. Can I make it? That is the question. Woo! I made it.
You gonna die, failure.
Hey, you watch him this time, I'll go for him.
I feel like they're talking about me, but they're not.
No, we're not.
Oh no.
It's some explorer, dude.
You're a panda.
This is a great diving spot. Hey, this is a terrific diving spot. I like
it. Your head on the bottom of the...
I don't know. I mean, what is the clearance? 1 block? I don't know.
Oh, shoot.
Well, you have a diamond, so I'll screw you.
This map is truly amazing, though. Great job, Ryleth. I like it a
meow,
lot.
Meow, I want you to die. Meow, meow.
Thank you. I have more. Don't worry.
My cat
I can play this a lot.
One of my most detailed maps ever. I built this when I was like 14.
Nice.
I'm only 15.
Yeah, so long ago.
Things have changed.
Where is my cat friend, meow, meow?
You have to kill him down, meow.
I must kill him, meow, meow.
Oh my god.
Such cat guilt.
Meow 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 meow
meow meow meow meow meow meow meow meow
meow meow meow
meow meow meow meow meow meow meow meow meow
meow meow meow meow meow meow.
Wait, what the? Oh, hey! I see the kitty with the hat. How did he get up there?
He's a nacho cat.
Cat, look to your left. Your other left. up left. Other left. Other way. Up left. There, me! Right here! I'm right here! Hey! Yeah! Wait, I'm gonna go over there. I'm gonna try to get over to you. Because I'm bored. I'm coming.
Vision. This is too dark.
That's not even me, meow meow. That's an imposter, meow meow.
Meow meow. Meow meow. Meow meow. No!
Okay.
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 Okay. Okay. I saw you eat crab right there. Oh my god.
No. 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 Ow, I'm dead. Stop hitting me. And I was in the best spot ever. Now, how did I get up there? Let's get figure out how to be.
Problem arises.
All right. Well, I know how to get up there, guys. Follow me.
Hey Tanner, we must speak in our cat language. Meow meow.
Meow 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 meow.
You guys are not cats. This is offensive to me.
Now that sounds like Fade. That's what it sounds like. Oh, there's a chest up there.
Meow meow.
Meow 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 meow. Was it here? I'm trying to remember. Sorry, I'm trying to remember where I went up. Must be here. I'm thinking. I'm gonna try this one.
I'm in a tree.
Nope, Rhino can't.
Where is my kid? G,
come on, Rhino.
Rhino.
Where are you, 10? Oh, are I you want a rhinopotamus for Christmas. And only rhinopotamus will do.
Look up over.
All right, this is the right one. I found the right one. All right. Kitty, kitty, where's kitty? Locate kitty. Kitty.
Oh, no, I found.
Kitty.
Oh, no.
Kitty.
Tanner, where are you?
Kitty. 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 Hey, kitty. Hey, kitty. Hey, kitty.
Save the
kitty
from the tree.
Kitty.
Save for the mountain.
For the kitty. Rhino.
No.
Rhino, get back here. Rhino, where are you? Get over here. Where are you taking so long?
I don't know. I don't know.
It's like that moment in cartoons.
Get up the waterfall. Okay.
This time he's on a mountain.
I'm waterfall there.
Oh, meow, meow, meow. Well played, meow, meow.
Walk up. Meow, meow, meow. Walk up the stairs of the waterfall. It isn't that difficult. Okay.
I have found the way.
We're running out of time.
Oh my lord. Alright, fine. I'm going to get the kitty myself.
I found the way.
Find the way. Find the way. Dang
it. I found the way.
I almost fell off. Alright.
Oh, now they're coming at me.
Over here. Rhino. Over here. Come on. Rhino. Yep. There you go. Good job. Good job. Good rhino.
No,
there's a kitty.
Are you speaking my cat language? Meow, 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 meow.
There's a kitty over here.
Oof. I'm just watching you guys jump right now. It's just.
Nerd. That's right. That's right. Where's the kitty?
Oh my god.
Oh, it's gonna go down! Duh! Die!
No!
No! Get back here! Kitty, get back here! No! When I said get down, I didn't think it literally meant actually get down, because we actually got down. Kitty on the ground! Kitty on the ground! I repeat, kitty. Kitty has been grounded! Kitty has been grounded! Kitty's been grounded.
Save the cat.
Kitty's still
over there. The kitty on the ground. Kitty's been grounded.
Kitty isn't on the ground. Kitty's up top.
No, there's a kitty with a party hat. I'm talking about a kitty with a party hat. Needs to be dead. There. Oh, come
on.
Stampy cat. It's a stamp. It's a Stampy cat. We just need to kill Stampy cat.
Zevi.
Yes.
Let me kill my own kind. It's only illegal.
Well, then come and get him.
It's cannibalism.
That is actually, that's kind of creepy.
I'm only going to eat his carcass a little bit.
You just made it worse.
Somebody,
you gotta call somebody.
Yeah, I gotta call someone.
Where is that kitty going?
I got stuck.
Wow, that was the creepiest sound ever.
Oh my god, it's cat of rabies.
You just ate a cat with rabies? That's disgusting. Alright, who's left? Who's left?
That's it.
That's it.
I'm pretty sure.
Alright. Anyways, guys, I hope you dudes enjoyed this video. It was a lot of fun to play hide and seek. Who do you see?
Up there, on the wall.
How did that kitty get up there? Who is this cat? Did you spawn there?
Oh, it's Tanner.
Oh. Oh. Okay. Anyways, guys, hope you did enjoy it. If you did, don't forget to subscribe and like the video, or don't subscribe and like the video. That just hurt my feelings. Anyways, guys, aim for the water, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye. Peace in the Middle East.